Hello, team members. Thank you for joining us today. I am Andrea Knight, the Event and Membership Manager with the St. John's County Chamber of Commerce. Today, I am speaking with Melissa Rowe, the Business Development Director with PuroClean, one of St. John County's Chamber members. To start off with, can you tell us a little bit about your business?
Yes, well, thanks for having me, Andrea. I am the Business Development Director with PuroClean. We have two offices, one in Jacksonville and one in St. Augustine. We service Flagler County, St. John's County, Duval, Clay. We go in Onondaga, so we're a little bit all over. With this COVID-19 outbreak, we've been going to Gainesville. So we've been traveling outside of this area as well, helping businesses get, you know, making sure that their employees and their customers are safe, although things are starting to close up. So, but a lot of companies are still asking for our services.
What kind of jobs have you guys seen so far with the COVID-19?
Well, we've had several confirmed cases of COVID-19. That are, you know, homes, residents, and businesses, more so businesses we've had calls for, and going out and providing services to also not just on the confirmed cases, but there's a lot of businesses and business owners that just want that peace of mind and to offer their employees and their clients the peace of mind, you know, and using it as a precautionary service. So we've done, you know, those both.
Perfect. Yeah. You know, do you offer any suggestions and some precautionary steps that, you know, we should take?
You know, so you want to follow all of the CDC guidelines and your local and federal authorities with, you know, the social distancing, the thorough washing of hands, but for your businesses, residents, you want to really focus on the deep cleaning of any touch points. And if you think of touch points, there's so many things, doorknobs, light switches, electronics, there's just, you could go on and on. So a thorough wipe down of that, and then the use of an EPA registered disinfectant. That is the important thing of really slowing the spread and stopping the spread of the COVID-19 virus.
Those are some really great points. I know a lot of people may not think of, you know, common areas such as the light switches, but that's great information. You know, that being said, when should we call in an expert? And, you know, why do you feel it is beneficial to partner with a professional restoration company?
Well, professional restoration companies, they are certified, licensed, insurance, and educated in how to, you know, remediate these situations. And so it's always important to make sure that you're partnering with a certified and licensed restoration company, number one. But, you know, I say, you know, definitely if you have a confirmed case, you need to reach out. You need to use a professional to remediate the situation. And a precautionary reason, you know, if you're still having a business that isn't declared as an essential business and you're having employees come in and out, you know, using it as a precautionary reason, I think is very important as well. But, you know, if you have a confirmed case, then you definitely need to reach out to your, you know, certified licensed remediation company. And it's important to partner with them, have a good relationship with them, in the event when things like this come up, you know, already having that relationship with a restoration company would be great. But, you know, reaching out to now, do a little bit of research, look on the internet, and make sure that they are IICRC certified.
Perfect. Well, I know myself, as well as many other individuals, are curious about this question. You know, what is the biohazard cleanup process?
It's a two-step process. And like I said, you know, you want to do that thorough wipe down. So everything that you're thinking of touch points, we go through and fogging system. So we fog everything. So we go through and wipe down everything, thorough cleaning. And then we go in with a fogger and with the EPA registered disinfectant and spray that. You let it set for a period of time, and then we go down and do a thorough wipe down again. And using the correct products is the most important part of the process. It doesn't take a lot of time out of your daily life or your business. So it's a quick thing to remediate.
Perfect. Well, that's very helpful for, you know, many business owners to have that information as we proceed forward. If you have any additional questions, we do have Melissa's contact information at the end of the presentation. And we all hope that you have a wonderful day. Thank you. Have a good day.